show it. My crew ain't supposed to know it. Even if it means going toe to toe with the Benzino, it don't matter. I never drag them in battles that I can handle. Hatred was flowing through my veins, on the verge of going insane. I almost made a song guessing Lil Wayne. It's like I was jealous of him, cause of the attention he was getting. I felt horrible about myself.
Pistol whipping motherfucking bounce of 6'2. Who needs bullets? As soon as I pull it, you sweat bullets. An excellent method to get rid of the next bully. It's actually better, cause instead of you murdering, you can hurt him and come back.
Dust off his mic and make a new record, but now he's fucked the game up, cause one of the ways I came up was through that publication, the same one that made me famous. Now the owner of it has got a grudge against me for nothing.
I formally reintroduce myself to you, for those of you who don't know, the newbies back to the old me, and homie, I don't show no. Sons are slowing up, blowing up, blowing up all over. My life is no longer a movie, but the show ain't over, homo.
I'm LL Cool J, bigger and deafer, that's how I'm. I sell like 4 mil when I put out a bad album. Revival flop came back and I scared the crap out of them. Rolling Stone stars, I get 2.5 out.